Alright, let's wait for things to get cranked up here. Let me make sure everything's going to be working fine. And it appears that everything is going alright. Let's continue on. Alright, here we are. Ah, come on, how come I can't open this door? JT was murdered. Yes, I know I was murdered. How come I can't open this door? Let's see if I can open the door on the other side. I can open this door. Give me that copper. Oh, we almost got in. Alright, let's see. I need to work on some housekeeping, I guess. Let's get these stumps out of here. First off. Right. Get the flowers out of here. Okay. Do I have... Yeah, I have wall right there. Put that right there. Do I have any more of the... Yeah, I have platforms right here. I don't know why I have an extra chest, but I do. Uh-oh. Oh! Whoops. Where'd you come from, man? Get out of here. There we go. Just kind of level this out. I guess I'll go ahead and level this all the way out. Okay, there we go. Of course, because you're playing this magnificent game. Consider playing a horror game. What type of horror game would you recommend? I don't think I have any horror games purchased. Or, you know, in my library. I would have to buy something. I thought about buying Outlast when it was on sale, but I didn't do it. Wasn't sure if it was going to be a good idea or not. Get that map out of here. I'm waiting for it to become daytime so I can get up here and finish working on this roof. I guess I could continue throwing up some walls here. Avon, 2-day horror, and it's free. Alright, I'll check into it. Is it, free game, huh? Where would you recommend getting it? Game Jolt? Okay. Alright. I may look into it. Not right now, of course, but eventually. Let's get some light up here. Temporary lighting. Let's take down this dirt. Can I not reach that? There we go. Alright, we need to go on another wood collecting mission, I guess. How's the stream looking, Exotic Blood? Is everything showing up? I'm trying to do a chat overlay type of thing. Is it working out? According to what I'm looking at, it doesn't look too bad. So hopefully it looks all right for you as well. All right, we need. Excuse me. Am I out of wood? Wood platform. Wood. Okay, no. That's what I've been using. Trying to finish this roof up. If I can open this fucking door. Why can I not open this door now? Come here, son of a bitch. Can I destroy this stupid thing? Yeah, there we go. Maybe that was why I couldn't open the door for some stupid reason. There we go. It's working now. Alright, let's get up here. Alright, let's go. Looks pretty close to the peak. Let's do this. Oh, here comes the slime. Don't break the blocks underneath me. That would be a horrible mistake. I don't know how far of a fall I can survive. I guess we're fixing to find out. This shouldn't be too bad. Ah, didn't even take any damage. Sweet! Nope, I have not fought any bosses. This is only the second day. I guess I should put that up on the stream. But this is only the second day that I've played this game. I've just mainly stuck around here trying to build somewhat of a shelter. How do these damn slimes keep getting up here like this? Hello! Join in. You can join in on the chat. If you're talking about in-game. Not right now. Anyway. Maybe in future streams, but not right now. Alright, there we go. Look at that. Perfect. Let's go on and hunt some more wood. Yeah, I may have overdid it a little bit, but that's okay. It's not already getting dark again, is it? Oh, wait. I was told to stay away from that area. Last stream. Well, I kind of trapped him down there, didn't I? Oh. Damn it. There we go. Yeah, I'm welcome to any type of advice you want to give. Thanks for asking first. Let's go this way and look for some more trees. And then once we get some more wood, I'll come back and kind of organize this house up a little bit, maybe. All this stuff is mainly just placed around randomly. Oh, that was a jump fail if I've ever seen one. Let's go ahead and clear up these stumps. They kind of annoy me. Yeah, that's what somebody said when I streamed yesterday, or last night. They said stay away from that area, so... because I was mining underneath the ground, and I mined over towards that area, and I kept getting attacked by something. They said it was a worm of some kind, I don't know. It almost killed me. Make a room for the guide. Yeah, I was told I had to have like certain things inside my house in order for other NPCs to spawn or something. I don't remember exactly what it was. God dang it. There we go. Alright, screw these. I'll get these some other time. We need to get some real trees. Get some more mushrooms. Here we go. Now I realize that if I just hit at the bottom of the trees like this, I can take the stumps out and everything. For some reason, I wasn't doing that before yesterday. Light walls, chair, table, / crafting bench. Okay. So the only thing I don't have is chairs, I believe. And my house. Alright, they're coming from both sides. Oh, shit. Damn it. Come on now. Oh, freaking juking me. Golly, so many slimes. Oh, I just almost ran right into him like an idiot. There we go. God, here comes some more. Is he gonna get to me before I can chop this chair down? His chair. This tree? Nope. Ah, damn it. Dang you. Stay still, will ya? So the blue ones drop jail as well? Is it any different from the kind of the other jail? Yeah, that's pretty much all I did yesterday when I streamed, so today I'm kind of wanting to work on the house a bit. I've only got a little while to stream, so maybe about an hour and a half left. Ooh, a purple slime. That's the first time I've seen a purple one. Are you harder? Suck it, guy. He seems to be. Oh, that guy came at light speed down that hill. What is this? Oh, copper coin. Let's go ahead and grab this copper. I think that's what this is down here. Leave those guys to do whatever they want to do. Let's head up the hill here. trees for the taking. I got a whole bunch of acorns too that I have no idea what to do with. Cave there. Doesn't look like it goes anywhere, but we'll check it out. Can that slime make this jump? Is it smart enough? No, it is not. Oh, we got a jar here. Got some rope. Whoops. Oh, crap. I thought that was blocked off there, but it's not. Ow, shit. Silver coin, bottle, shrinken? I can't even pronounce that. A boomerang? Loot all. Yoink. What does this boomerang do? Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna take this chest with me as well. Can this be used as a weapon? Oh yeah, it can. Ow. This boomerang's pretty cool. Suck it, guy. Oh, just out of range. There you go. Alright, let's get this jar and get the heck out of here. It is getting nighttime. Shrinken, yeah. Not very good with pronunciations. That was pretty funny. Let's go. Alright, back to the house. Hopefully without dying. With my trusty boomerang at my side. Oh, and I totally missed the slime. Screw you guys. I don't have time for this. Jump! Thank you. Bastard, get off of me! Oh, that was kinda cool. Oh, that was pretty stupid. Can I not make that jump? Let's just cover this up anyway. There's no reason for it to be open. What? Are there slimes spawning up there? Oh yeah, I think I have to have that background or something in order for them not to be able to spawn. Rope coil. Where's my wooden walls at? Oh yeah, I forgot about this. Let's go with this. For now, let's replace the acorns, because I don't even know what the acorns do. Acorns. Keep the potion. I'll put these seeds up. chest. I got a headstone. Rope. Lens. Get iron for iron armor. Yeah, I need to go mining. I used my iron armor for something. Or my iron that I had. I don't remember what it was for, though. Oh. Get out of here. Alright, there we go. Wait, I thought I replaced... Where did my... Did I not make those wooden walls? Oh, there they are. You can plant them for trees, but they won't be as tall. But still, trees, iron pickaxe first. You made an anvil. Yeah, I did make an anvil. That's probably where all my iron went. I didn't have very much to begin with. This is so much faster. Some guy in the stream last night was telling me that you shouldn't use this or something, I don't know. It offended him when people use this instead of just clicking every time, but it's so much faster. Why would you not want to use this? Oh, let's take this dirt down now. Whoops. So much faster. Yeah, I agree. Some people are a little bit wacky. I don't see any reason why not to use it. Why would you want to sit there and click on your mouse 15 million times when you can just do that? Dirt wall, wood wall. Yeah, no doubt. If he wants to do it, he can do it. I'm not talking crap about him. I mean, it's his opinion. Oh, give me 1 second, guys. I forgot to do something. There we go. Okay, I apologize for that. I got a new follower alert thing set up. And I think I had it set up wrong. I had to fix it right fast. I don't want that. I don't want it hanging out the side. Crap. How do I take care of that? Shit. Oh god, that scared me. I thought he was gonna get through. Alright, where should our... Yeah, I think we should put our roof right here. Can I reach that? Oops. A hammer? I thought I made a hammer. Yeah, here it is. What? How did he get in here? Whoops. What are you doing in my house, man? Did they break down my door? No. I don't know. I guess he just spawned up here. Oh, I don't want to be breaking that. Ah, shit. Oh, well. Alright. Like I said, I want to kind of put... Let's get that dirt back. We'll clean this up after I get the main thing going here. Is that going to let me place up there yet? Nope. Let's go ahead and throw this. Let's go ahead and build this all the way across. Oh wait, my two sides are different here, aren't they? Have I screwed this house up already? Alright, let's go look at this other side. Okay, that one's two blocks in. This one's only... No, they're the same. I think this one might be one higher, though. Yep, it's higher. Damn it! I totally screwed it up. Totally screwed it up. I should have done this to begin with to make sure I got the two sides equal. Oh shoot. Out of wood. Well, hell. I guess we'll go mining for a little while until nighttime's over with. See if we can find some iron. Let's head this way. Oh yeah, I was gonna make the rest of my torches, but I don't have any. Don't have any wood. Just turn this back on. So much more easier. Alright, see you later, Mango. Lead Mango? Lead Mango? Thanks for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Oh, thanks for the follow, Mango. Appreciate it. Hopefully that showed up on the stream just fine. I was hoping this stone was going to turn into something, but it doesn't appear like it's going to. I'm interested to see how deep it'll let me go. Is there like an end? I'm sure there's a border, some type of border. And I'm guessing like the really good stuff is pretty deep. Stone. Let's go this way. Yeah, for some reason I feel like I should mine next to the stone. I don't know, because every ore I've ever found has been next to stone, so. Well, this looks like a bust, though. Let's just continue digging down this way. Oh, this seems like a lot of digging, and I'm not finding anything. There's some clay. I don't know if it's... I know the only thing I know I can make with clay is clay pots. I don't really know how valuable it is. But I'll take it, since it's here. This is very captivating footage, I know. Only thing I seem to be getting is a whole butt ton of dirt. Not much else. Alright, let's get out of here. Maybe I should find like a natural cave or something. Apparently digging my own caves doesn't seem to be doing a whole lot for me. And it's daytime, so we can find some more... Wait, what? That was weird. We can go look for some more trees now, since it's daytime. Dude, how are you guys getting in my house? Going on an adventure. Hopefully we don't die. rearrange our tools a bit. Put this here, this here, this here, and this here. Kind of move everything down. That way my weapons are over here. Oh, don't fall down there. Jesus Christ. Oh my gosh. That would have been like instant death, huh? Trapped down there with that guy? Suck it, guy. Should I be planting these things? Oh, I put them in the chest. No, here's some. Oh, yeah, there we go. I guess I could plant these things as I go. That way, next time I won't have to go as far, maybe? Can we not swim in water? Apparently not. Okay, that's interesting. Damn it. Ooh, it's snowing. Different biome over here. Give me that heart back. Damn, slimes can swim. Give me that slime. Or gel, rather. Oops. God dang, there's so many mobs, or enemies, or whatever you want to call them. Can't get anything done. You almost need somebody watching your back the whole time. Oh, that's a new kind of stone or something there I haven't seen before. Oh, why couldn't I move for a second there? Cool. I like the snow biome. Hey, you son of a bitch. Yeah, get stuck. Bitch. Oh, shit. Getting it, my ass handed to me. Alright, so what is this stuff? Snow block? Okay. Doesn't seem to be anything too special about this place. Just concentrate on getting to trees if I can. Ah, shit. Oh, come on, don't you kill me. I'm sucking it up with this boomerang. Alright, trees, trees, let's get to trees. you mining that one. I guess I was too far away from this one. Ow. It's getting dark. So I guess I'll head back out. Or head back in for now. How much wood did we get? 80? That should be enough to finish what we're doing right now, anyway. Yoink. God damn it. Oop, don't get trapped down there again. Come on, there you go. Jump. Bitch. Alright, let's finish up this house. God, they're still spawning. Oh, they're spawning up top now. That's okay. That's cool. You can spawn up there, I guess. Can I get up here on this side? Whoop! Yep, I can. Okay. Alright. Where is our wood? Wood. Yoink. So is that not as screwed up as I thought it was? I guess not. It connected all the way through. Looks like there's dirt over here, though, that needs to be removed. What? Oh. Can I get over there? Nope. Get that out of here. Damn it. Do what I say. Oh, I need to turn that auto thing off. That's what's screwing me up. They won't spawn if you light it with torches. Yeah. Thanks for the help. I think I've kind of figured that out. They're just spawning up top there on top of my roof. Doing good with your house? Thanks! Really need to go find some iron somewhere. Alright. Let's throw some torches up. Whoops. I didn't mean to throw it up top. Alright. I have torches everywhere. Will it be too dark if I take those away? I know what I'll do. We'll do. Let's just take these out. Alright, let's throw these up here. Ah, come on, get up there. Put these all the way at the top. I said at the top. There we go. Wait, why can I not hit that torch? Here we go. Damn it. That's okay. There we go. Alright, now let's put some more right here. Oh, that's not right. Come on, hit it. Here we go. Can I not put that on there? Ah. Oh, this one's technically on that wall too, isn't it? Yeah, let's just put it right there like that. I think we need another one right here. Oh, wait, these... Ah, shit. All of these are wrong. All of these are wrong. There we go. They're not really spaced out equally, but it looks like the light is... I have plenty of light now, anyway. And I just need to figure out what I'm going to put up here. So I need a table... and a chair? Isn't that what they said? Somebody said I need a table and a chair? Hold shift on the torch, then it would auto-select the tool to remove it. Okay. I'll test that right now. Okay, I see what you're saying. Let's make a chair, I guess. Let's put... table here. That's not the way I want that to go. Why does it keep facing that way? There we go. A chair. Let's put the dresser up here too. There we go. Oops. Go ahead and make that like a little room. Put bottles on a workbench to make a brewing station. All right, I'll do that in a second. Let me finish up this little room I got going on here. Let's get a door going. Okay, now we're moving on up. Let's go ahead and move our chest up there. Oh, is that going to make every item in it pop out, you think? It's not very much. Let's just see what happens. Can I not break it? I don't know. Maybe I can't break it because there's stuff in it or something. I don't know. I want a chest up there, though, for decorations purposes. Let's get a chest up here. Yoink. Alright, let's make another... Let's make a workbench. Let's throw our workbench over here. New workbench. Let's make this room about this size, I guess. Let's go ahead and make another door. Table, chair, or crafting bench? Oh, chests don't break? That's stupid. Alright, I have some bottles, do I not? Yeah, here we go. Snow brick. Snowball. Oh, I can make potions? Yoink. Yeah. Thanks for that. Thanks for telling me about that brewing stand. Let me get another chest. Throw a chest in there with the brewing room. Hey, guy! You found your way back? Or did you just spawn in here somewhere? Oh, okay. That's kind of what I thought. They only break when they're empty. Makes sense. Yoink. Let's build another chair in here. That way I don't have to stand up when I want to brew, you know? I mean, if I'm going to be in here working, I want to be lazy as possible. How do you turn it around? Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh, let's put our bottles over here. Kind of our brewing stuff, I guess. Okay, what were we using this? Let's take half of these, or not half of them, but yeah. And our bottles. There we go. Don't forget the chair in the room. The NPCs can live there to sell you items and such. The chair? I have a chair right here. Is that not what you're talking about? A chair? I have a chair, a table. You said a table or a crafting bench, so that's a table. Does that not count? We don't need to be carrying this bow around since I have another bow. Let's see. I thought there was something I could make. Oh, okay. Yeah, no problem. I understand. The lag is kind of ridiculous. Loom. Ooh, something just died. bathtub? Okay, we've got to do a bathtub. Oh, let's just make a bathroom, I guess. Where are we gonna put our bathroom? Let's put our bathroom over here, because we can make a toilet, can we not? Well, I don't think I have iron anymore to make a toilet with. I need to go mining, like mad mining. Let's go ahead, let's just put this up. Where did it go? Here we go. Bathtub. Let's just put that in here for now. Let's put this clay in here. Copper. Copper ore. Blowpipe, which somebody told me was useless. Wood walls, we don't need. Seeds, don't particularly need. Let's put our dirt blocks back up here. Boreal wood, whatever the hell that means. Okay, recall potion, that's cool. Swiftness potion. Daybloom. Alright. I can play. This is just a single player world. This isn't like a multiplayer or a server or anything. You're more than welcome to talk up in the chat and help me play, but for this stream, this is just going to be a single player. Oh. Maybe one day I'll get a multiplayer where you guys can come on and watch. I mean, if enough of you guys want to do that. Alright, we need to find a mine that hasn't been tapped. Let's see what this looks like. Did I dig this? I don't think I did, but there's still nothing in here. Looks like something down there. Maybe we'll go check that out. These trees sure do grow pretty fast. Yes, I need to mine for iron. I know this. I need to find some. Oops, get out the water. Dude, those guys were hopping fast as hell. Oh, there's something up there. What is that? Is this iron? Why can I not reach it? Yes, iron! Nice! Just what the doctor ordered. Works better than the spear? Okay. There we go, we have some iron now. What is this, just regular stone? It's just stone there. Did I? No. If I had dug this, I would have lit it up. Let's run through here and light things up right fast. Oh yeah, this is a nice one here. Let's collect these jars. Some more shrinkins. I'm having a hard time pronouncing that word. Whoa, careful there, buddy. There's some more clay. Yeah, H to heal. Thanks, I appreciate that. I think somebody told me that last time. I've only had to use it once, though. Yoink. You guys let me know if I pass up some iron or something. I know this is clay, and that looks like just regular stone. Oh, crap. This is a huge mine. Oh, God, get up there. I need to make some more torches. There we go. Ooh, what is this? Oh, cobwebs. Okay, nice. Someone told me I need that in order to make cloth or something. Oh. Let's get this jar, I guess. Potion, nice. I think we hit the mother load here. This is a nice little mine I found. Oh, crap. That's the same kind of thing that killed me last time. Or that almost killed me. Ow. Can I attack that thing? Yeah, there we go. Yoink. This thing's a lot more scarier than it really is. Oh, there's a bunch of copper here. Ooh, can I not place? Why can I not place it on the wall? Different wall, I guess. Okay. Here's some water. Ooh, what is this? Sand? Okay. Okay. There we go. I like this music. It's changing up. Looks like some kind of different ore back here, too. Yeah, thank you for finally placing. I probably should be using this pickaxe. Mud block. Okay. Sorry, guys. Checking to make sure my mic wasn't muted. That would be embarrassing. And I've done that before. Oh, you know what? I thought that was going to happen, and right as I was doing it. I was like, you know what? That sand might fall on me. All right, what are we looking like? 55 copper ore. Where is our iron? 21 iron ore. Okay. I'm guessing iron is like fairly rare. Oh, red slime, huh? Alright, this looks like it may be the... Well, I don't know. It keeps going down right there. Let's see if we can... I'm stuck in the cobwebs. There we go. Whew, that was close. Will this break them? Oh, it will. Nice. I'll be taking those cobwebs. Oh, I thought that was a jar. Those are some jars. Oh, crap. That was close. I heard some... scary noises. I guess those are just regular zombies somewhere. This looks to be about the end of this place, though. At least for right now. I'm gonna get this jar and head out of here. Maybe I'll come back later. Oh, I can't make that jump. Ugh, come on. That was a fast little worm there. Is this regular stone? Oh, silver? I didn't think it was because it was kind of glistening. Alright, so now we have some silver. Oops. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. Wait. Alright. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jump. Come here, you son of a bitch. Suck it. I swear he makes a scary ass noise. Go. Very successful trip in my eyes. Oh crap. Whoops. Oh, don't die, don't die. That was close. I was screwing up. Forgot my controls. There we go. God dang it. Right. Man, this was a long way down here. Is it storming up? Oh, oh. Hello, Mookie. Mookie Api Fisto. However you say that. Welcome to the stream. Of course, it's nighttime. I don't know if I'll be able to make this journey by myself. At night or not. I can't see a damn thing. Can I join you? Nope. Sorry, this is a single player world. Dang it. Am I gonna be able to get out of here and make it back to my house without dying? Maybe I can trick them all into falling. Yeah, come on, come get me now. Damn it. I don't think I can hit them. Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah, I know what control does. Thanks for the help, though. It's about time to be wrapping this stream up. As soon as I can get back to my freaking house. That's gonna be a lot easier said than done, though. These guys have some kind of crazy tracking, don't they? This is so dangerous. Oh. Let's see if I can just dig straight over to the other side. Yeah, eyeballs. Scary freaking things, if you ask me. Let's just dig straight to the other side and make a break for the house, I guess. Let's go. Make a break for it. Ow, quit running into him like an idiot. He doesn't seem to be very interested in me. Oh, wow. I thought I was falling. Oh, crap. What the hell are those flying fish? He has an umbrella. Oh, that was close. Okay, so it looks like we have a new guy up there. In the house. Let's go see what he has to say. Okay, shop. A bug net, a copper pickaxe, mana potion, a mining helmet. 8 gold. God dang. Alright. Cool enough. I don't need to buy an anvil. I already have one down here. I just need to smelt this stuff up. Yoink. Yeah, I already have an anvil. Alright, a silver short sword. 9 melee damage. There's that toilet I was talking about earlier. Heavy workbench. Ooh. Bucket, iron short sword, iron broadsword. So you're saying I should make the broadsword, I guess? That's what I'm assuming. A fishing pole? What is this? 35% axe power. Don't make short swords, they suck, okay? So make the broadsword. It's gonna use up most of my iron. Yeah, I think I'm just going to make the broadsword. Let's see. This is slow speed, strong knockback, 8 melee. Ten damage, fast speed, average. Yeah, I'm going to make the broadsword. Done. Oh yeah, that's cool. Yep, I think I like the broadsword. Just put the rest of this stuff in the case. And I think I'm gonna have to... Why is it raining inside the house up here, even though I have this roof going all the way across? That doesn't make any sense. I'm gonna have to check that out. Make a bed. Alright, once I get up here, it's not raining in the house anymore, but once I come down here, it's raining inside the house. Okay, I guess that's just a graphical thing. Alright, I'll see if I can make a loom. And then we'll probably call it a day. Need walls up there? Okay. Alright, where do I make the loom? At the sawmill? Loom. Yoink. Alright, let's place our loom up top, I think. That's where I want to put it. Let's just put it right... Let's put it in here. Why not? Open. Yeah, let's put it in here. Alright. Silk. Alright, let's make some silk, I guess. Banner. I can't make a bed. I guess I don't have the right stuff to make a bed. Okay, I see what you're saying about the walls up there. Dang, is that all the silk I had? I know I didn't have very much spider web or cobwebs or whatever. A yellow banner? Green banner? I don't know. I guess I don't have enough to make a bed just yet. Made some good progress today, though. I made the second level of the house. I completed the roof up there. And we went on a successful mining expedition. But I think I'm going to have to call it a day now. So I appreciate you guys stopping by. Hit the follow button if you want to see some more. I'll probably be streaming later on tonight. Pretty late. Well, not real late. Probably around 10 o'clock Eastern Time, United States. I'll just hang out here for a minute and see what you guys, if you want to say your goodbyes or whatnot. Oh, thanks for the follow, Mookie Fisto, or whatever, however you pronounce your name. I apologize if I mispronounced it. Go to a different crafting thing? Alright, let me try the crafting table. Well, I can make glass? Oh, that's going to open up a whole new can of worms. Let's see. Oh, still don't see the bed. Oh, there's a sofa. Yeah, I probably need some more silk. Because I can make a sofa, but I can't make a bed. So I'll look into that next episode. Or next time. Next stream, which will probably be about 10 o'clock Eastern time. Tonight, guys. Ladies and gals. But I think I'm going to call it a stream. I appreciate you guys showing up and participating in the chat. I really do. And I hope I'll see you guys next time. Go ahead and switch to that for you guys while I shut this game down. Save and exit. Alright guys, appreciate you hanging out, and I'll see you later.